Our other big story tonight, a man who survived the deadly pit bull attack is sharing his chilling story tonight.
That's right. Action News 5's Janelle Major live tonight with his story. Janelle.
I caught up with Kevin Stringfellow moments after he was released from the hospital. He told me that he was terrified when two dogs came out of nowhere and attacked.
Kevin Stringfellow will never forget the frightening attack on him as he walked from a neighborhood store.
I saw two dogs just coming toward me, and they just started grabbing me. Sometimes they bite me real hard.
Two pit bulls latched onto him, leaving 52 holes in his arm. You can also see the holes the dogs left on Stringfellow's pants.
One, you know, just tear my arm up, and the other dog, you know, just bite me on my leg. And I thought maybe, you know, I was like I already did, you know, because I ain't never hit a pit bull, you know, just them dog that bit me.
Stringfellow says he had to use an empty beer bottle to fight for his life.
I'm telling him, you know, to get away from me, you know, to hit him. Found a bottle, started hitting him, you know, real, real hard.
Unfortunately, 71-year-old William Parker had a heart attack and died after the dogs attacked him. Parker, his daughter, and two paramedics were also bitten. Bernard Humphrey owns the dogs. He was staying at the apartment on North Manassas and was arrested Sunday after police discovered he failed to update his address for the sex offender registry. We're told a girlfriend was left to care for the dogs after Humphrey was taken into custody.
They shouldn't have no dogs in these apartments in the first place, and they would either cheer and everybody walk around here.
Stringfellow says he now considers himself lucky despite a unfortunate tragedy.
Thank God, too. I thank God. I read it.
And I'm told that both dogs are still locked up at the Memphis Animal Shelter. Now, I did get some video of the two dogs. I captured that on my iPhone moments after those dogs were captured. Now, to see those images, you can log on to our website, WMCTV.com, and click on the link with this story. Reporting live, Janelle Major, Action News 5.
All right, well, you heard Janelle Major talking about the man who owns the two dogs, Bernard Humphrey. He did appear in court today, early this morning, on a violation of sex offender registry charge. He was arraigned and has being held on a $20,000 bond.